Students, today we'll start standard first grammar, chapter number 14, gender. Okay. Now gender, asta baga, mummy, papa, uncle, aunt, asta ki nahi? Yes. So mummy ka aste re stri. Mummy la ka mane aste stri. Ani papa na purush. So stri ja aste ki nahi? Ladies, je women astat. Tena ka mane aste feminine gender. Kutla gender mane aste feminine. Ani je male astat, purush astat, tena kay manaycha masculine. Thik hai, masculine manje male, feminine manje female. Ani mummy kontya gender madhe yete sanga? Yes, feminine. And father masculine, sir masculine, teacher feminine. Okay, yes. So this is the exercise, children. Choose the words in the masculine or feminine gender. List diliye. Lion and lioness. King and queen. Choose ko le chatla queen. Brother and sister. Peacock and peahen. Next. Bride and bridegroom. It is called as bridegroom. Stag and doe. This is stag and this is doe. Cock and hen. And last is bull and cow. Bull and cow. Okay. Yes. So next page. You have to circle the masculine and feminine gender. Woman. Woman ka hai? Feminine gender. Ani kay hai baka hi tumhi underline ke liye mother feminine gender, cow feminine gender, sister feminine gender, brother brother kutla gender hai masculine, son masculine, man masculine. Tasas tumhi idha lihayche masculine gender feminine gender. Ani ek ek words masculine gender madle ek word ani feminine now gender madle ek word tumhi ita find karun lihaycha ahe. Okay, yes. Now see the next, children. Ha, aunt chita kay nan uncle aunt ida option diyet khali. Boy girl, horse mare, cock hen, and grandmother grandfather. Understood the gender? Yes. So you write it in your textbook as well as your notebook. Okay. In next video we will learn next lesson. Bye bye.